got cheese. That didn't wasn't jalapeno this time.
No.
Yesterday was jalapeno, and after a while, she realized her mouth was on fire.
In the back, not in the front, at least.
So.
I got cold by Jack. I don't know what that is.
We're gonna get our windshield cleared off here. I think I got enough fuel to make it to Miles City. And then if not, I'll pick it up in Billings. And then we'll drive out towards Bismarck and call it a day out there.
Yeah.
And then we only got a short hop tomorrow. About 300 miles. Clear water.
Magic.
Make sure all the tanks are topped off, and then we'll deliver this load on Monday.
Magic was still asleep.
Magic's still asleep.
Magic's nickname is Yoni.
Magic is still
asleep.
But anyways, we're gonna get this road on, this show on the road today.
Yeah.
Just gonna film like I did yesterday. Not much, even though it did come out 13 minutes, surprisingly. So,
Whoops. I didn't
want to
get rid of YouTube.
Yeah. I don't know what she's doing back there. Something about YouTube.
I
have to search my
YouTube videos.
But we got all these mosquitoes on our windshield, so I gotta get them off.
Yeah.
We'll see you here in a bit. So, alright. See you down the road. Flat cover. porn site so Sebrina can eat my ass. It's gonna be a little tricky to get down in there, but we've got tandems all spread out. Slaughterhouse Road. Camera shut off on me. So anyways, awesome kid. Enjoy spending time with her. And look, we got a smudge. I see a smudge. So we're under a severe thunderstorm watch. We are in just outside of Bismarck, North Dakota. You can see the storm just south. I just seen lightning too. So we're gonna ding. We are gonna call it a night here. And then we only got about 300 miles to drive tomorrow. So we ain't got that much. So we'll get up at 7 and hopefully be done by noon or so. And let's turn on the AC because it's going to get hot and muggy in here. And we're going to go in here and see if they got any pizza left. And have a slice of pizza for dinner. And I'm going to edit your day's log. And we're going to watch, I guess, Ride Along too. So, anyways, we're all going to say goodnight. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Shotgun rider right here. Anyway, spend time with your kids, because my dad never did. He was too wrapped up in work or sleep or his damn nose in a book. Spend time with your kids because time is short.
Turn on the TV on.
I want to turn the TV on when I get there. but spend time with your kids, because time's short. I never got time with my dad when I was her age, so
I like how I got a hot dog, but I didn't use
the ketchup. And she didn't use the ketchup. But I drug her along this time, because
I didn't use the ketchup.
Because I like spending time with all my girls, Erica, Sabrina, Leah.
It's broken!
A broken sucker she chose.
It's a lollipop!
A lollipop.
Strawberry.
And it was nice to see Aunt Lonnie today. She's my favorite aunt. Of course, we're much alike. It's probably why we fought a lot when I was younger. But, yeah, look. Anyways, good night. Be safe. Give us space. She's putting stuff on my shirt. And God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.